Hi guys, welcome to Keto Fusion with Dee. Today we'll be making a very frequented recipe in my family. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe and also hit the notification button. Let's get started. Now we are going to put a tablespoon of butter. Onion. Once you put the arrowroot powder, you have to keep stirring to prevent it from burning or clumping up. Now I'm going to slowly add my almond milk. Keep stirring continuously to avoid it from clumping. Now I'm going to go ahead and add my cup of heavy cream. Again, I'm adding gradually. I want my arrowroot powder to thicken up my roux, so that's the purpose behind adding this gradually. But again, depending on your preference, you can go ahead and add a little bit more arrowroot powder halfway point. Arrowroot powder is a thickening agent. Now I'm going to add my salt and pepper. Another 4 tablespoons of butter. At this point, I'm going to add my vegetable, which is broccoli. Carrots. Onion. tablespoons combined. I'm gonna go ahead and add my chicken stock. At this point, I'm going to go ahead and add my cheddar cheese. This is actually under 4 grams of carbs per serving. This makes 4 servings. And it's very filling, so you wouldn't be able to eat more than 1 serving in a single sitting. Hi guys, welcome back. Now here's our finished product. And this smells so good, and like I said, this is a very much frequented recipe at my house. And this time around, I'm gonna call my daughter to be my taste tester, and I'll see what she thinks about this. And she's had it many times, but again, just wanted to mention that if you like a thicker soup, please do go ahead and use a little extra arrowroot powder, but I like this, and also I'm trying to save some carbs for us. So this is, like I said, it's under 4 grams of carbs per serving, and this is heaping 4 servings, and it is very filling, and you're not gonna be able to eat more than 1 serving in a single sitting. So come on, old baby, see what you think.
It's good.
It's good. Do you like it? Mm-hmm. Any comments?
Not really.
Yeah? Are you going to say hello to the viewers?
Hi.
So this is my daughter. This is one of those recipes I love and cook all the time. It's really, really good. This is one of those comfort recipes, I can call it, because it's very comforting. You know, in a cold day, it doesn't matter, regardless, it's gonna comfort you. It's a wonderful, wonderful recipe, and I know that once you make it, you're gonna keep making it many times. So thank you so much.